Green Shield began with a simple idea. We wanted to create a durable, physical barrier to stop pesticide overspray and to better control pesky-resistant weeds at the same time. Green Shield is the end result. As farmers, we've been in the same situation that most of you guys have been in. You're watching giant ragweed, water hemp, and other resistant weeds creep row by row into your fields, starting from the edges. As these weeds continue to spread, they destroy your yields as they steal sunlight and nutrients from your crops. The basic design of your sprayer boom is a big reason why these weed stands establish themselves. The outer nozzle on your sprayer boom, whether set at 80 degrees or 110 degrees, is designed to spray out far enough to deliver a half rate of herbicide to the plants. Once you turn around, the outside nozzle will then fill in the second half of your herbicide application. However, on field edges and along grass waterways, the second pass never happens. With the stock sprayer, we're actually helping weeds on the field edges gain resistance by not completely killing them, and there's no way around it. After all, your sprayer's boom has to end somewhere. This is why we've created Green Shield. To concentrate the spray of the end nozzles to keep the spray on your field and not on the bordering crop, buffer, or waterway next to it. If you start killing off your waterways or buffers, you'll have to spend more time and more money to reseed those areas. And the last thing that you want to do is burn off your neighbor's outside rows as you're trying to control the weeds in your field. Green Shield deploys with the touch of a button from a remote control. Green Shield puts you in control of where your chemical is spraying and where it stops. Green Shield is a true farmer-engineered solution. It began by mounting mud flaps to the edges of the sprayer's boom. They'd work great for a while, but eventually they'd tear off when they hit the ground or came into contact with fence posts. And after spraying the edge of the field, you'd have to walk through the chemical to take them off and continue spraying the rest of the field. The mud flaps weren't good for our health or for the efficiency of our spraying. Green Shield is designed to mount to all common sprayers. You can fit it to John Deere, Hagee, Case, Fast, and other common models. As you can see, it mounts to the back of the boom. This way, the Green Shield is protected by the boom. Plus, Green Shield has a built-in breakaway action both backwards and forwards, as well as up and down. Green Shield is designed to flex when it comes into contact with fence posts, the ground, and shrubs. No matter how careful you are, we all hit stuff, and Green Shield is designed to take those hits and return to the original down position. It automatically resets itself to the correct position without you having to do anything. The spring tension here is adjustable for booms that fold upside down. You simply run the spring tighter so the Green Shield frame doesn't flop down when your boom is folded for transport. We've manufactured Green Shield using stainless steel, aluminum, and high quality plastic and fiberglass for durability. These two springs are the only non-stainless steel or aluminum component. For these, we had to source regular steel springs to get the right spring tension for the best breakaway protection. Every farmer who has used Green Shield has been satisfied with the build quality. The shield itself is chemical and water resistant. After 20 or 30,000 acres, you'll probably have to replace the shield as it will start to fray from hitting the ground. When you do need to replace the shield, all you need to do is unsnap it and slide on a new one. The only other components are the power box and the remote control. The power box features a backup toggle switch for extending and retracting the Green Shield in case you were to lose the remote. And because Green Shield is operated via remote, you don't need to hardwire anything into your sprayer or tractor cab. This remote is the only component in the cab. Push a button and Green Shield deploys to stop your spray from stunting your neighboring crops. After your outside pass is done, you can fold it in to that position for a few rounds to allow the barrier to dry. Then, at the push of a button, you fully retract the barrier as you spray the rest of your field. Green Shield is a common sense solution to a common problem we all face when spraying. One thing I want to stress is Green Shield only controls physical overspray of the end nozzle and only under appropriate spraying conditions. It's not going to protect your neighboring fields if you choose to spray in a gale force wind. As the operator, you're always responsible for the effects of your spray. The need to control weeds never ends. It's a battle we're going to have to fight year after year across all your fields. Our goal is to help you maximize every pass with your sprayer. With Green Shield, you don't have to settle for half coverage on your outside rows. And you don't have to jeopardize your neighboring fields, buffers, and waterways. Get the benefit of complete chemical coverage over every row of your crop with Green Shield.